sure it's more upset that they got the move too.
Yeah.
Like a lot of emotions that he wasn't on for the last, you know, half of the third. So I just said to
yes, don't slip.
Please.
Yeah, like, no, I
please
that.
Don't. I'm just like, steaming.
You just picture the worst.
Right? Yeah. I'm like, stay on the main floor. Don't do homework yet.
Yeah.
Like,
thank you. My neighbor's a math tutor.
Really?
Oh. He's a high school teacher. He used to be
Can I get his number?
Yeah.
He tutors a lot.
Yeah.
So his name is Don. He used to be the head of math department at Aurora High.
Oh, there we are.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
So I can get him. Dave has his number on his phone, so he has it, so you can always get it.
Please, if you can send that to me, guys.
Yes. Because oftentimes they need private help as opposed to
I hated that at least.
Yeah, it was good.
Oh, did you
really
I put learning. Callum in it grades 8. And I said to the guy, like, this is a joke. I said, this isn't what he's not here to be tested.
Right.
He's here for help.
Yes.
And him and I had a big I told him it was the worst tutoring process I had ever seen.
Really?
It's fine when you're like if you're start grade 1, 2, 3 and they're doing the extras.
Yes.
But when they have the specific homework that they need help on and you're refusing to help.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So why are you teaching them something
not
on top
at this
of,
point, right?
That's right.
Like it's gonna just get them frustrated.
Like
so
just get me through this, right?
Yeah. And then also my niece does it too.
Really? Okay.
But she only does it on Zoom. She's a high school teacher at Lester B.
Oh, okay.
In Marco. Yeah.
Okay.
So she does it too.
Right.
Cool.
So, but
you're
she's
connected.
Wow.
Yeah.
What else do you need?
Well, not tutor right now. We'll see.
Yeah. Or even Eric could probably help Owen, like if he wants, because because they're the same.
Yeah. Are they in the same class?
I don't know if they're in the same class, but I think Eric has to do it in French, I think.
Oh.
No, he doesn't. He's in English.
Yeah.
So we should, I'll ask him.
Yeah.
Because Eric's actually pretty strong in math.
Is he? Yeah. Owen was, and I think this unit has, dropped him a little bit, and then he missed a couple days, and he's behind, and he's just, overwhelmed.
Yeah. Which, what unit is it in?
I don't even know, because I can't help with math.
Oh, okay. But Dave should be able to.
Dave does, but
yes.
There's a certain amount of not wanting it from Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's
like, he just helped him.
That was me. I could only help before I'd start yelling and screaming.
I just
Why did you get this?
Sometimes it's not good to know when to step over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When Callum called me Coach Carter, I walked away.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm like, okay. It's worth paying somebody $50 an hour.
Yeah, I will definitely.
Was it the dog? Is he the guy with the long hair?
No, he's he's very super conservative.
That's how I picture a math teacher.
Yeah. Like, he's so funny, like in the summertime. He must be so bored or something like that. One day it was like the hottest day of the summer, and Dave goes outside and he sees him on the ground, like laying on the ground practically, looking at his dream. And so Dave goes, what are you doing? He goes, oh, I'm looking at my weeping towel or something like that. And I go, is there something wrong with it? He goes, no, I just want to make sure it was okay. Like, you have nothing better to do than to inspect it.
Wow.
That is
a weeping,
Like he's like,
weeping drain
thing
or tile.
Unturned, right? Like, okay.
That's the math.
Yeah, it must be.
You have nothing better to do.
Is it left side brain?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm thinking both my left and right don't work anymore.
And he's
and they're not talking to each other either.
He's constantly on his ladder looking at his eavesdrops to make sure there's no leaves. And I go, I said to Dave, there's nothing in his eavesdrop. He's up there every single week.
That is so funny.
I said,
funny.
I said, come to our house. He wants something to do. Look at our eavesdrops. Not yours.
I bet he takes a ruler or a level
what?
To his grass.
Don.
Or
Don. He's always on his ladder looking at his eavesdrops.
Awesome.
Can you give
I need him for Owen.
Yeah, for a teacher. Do you have Don's number? Is he taking people?
The one I had for Callum was he was superb too.
Yeah.
And I can barely get him. Cameron's stronger in math, so I don't need it as often. I think he just kind of keeps Cameron with me as well because I think we paid his mortgage.
It's not cheap, right?
No, when you add it all up.
Yeah, and math pays him too.
Oh,
it really helped Holly with the basics. She needed to be.
Yes.
But now I wouldn't go back. That's
the glare is actually pretty bad. I'm not going.
Yeah, so glare is really bad too.
Oh, wow.
Because obviously the stand right there, and it's actually not too bad. as it blocks that window.
Dave, would you mind going in front of that window for us?
Yeah, here, we'll put our scarves together. We used to garbage bags.
Just, we thought you could just do this for like 45 minutes.
Yeah, seriously, that's what the Eric was going to say. That's going to be easy.
It's never easy at this point, right?
Watching him do it.
No, he can do it. like outside.
Really? Yeah. Like this way and this, like you can do it any which way?
No,
just the middle splits.
I know you can do it this way. I don't know about the other way.
That's right.
I mean, my other kid can barely touch his toes.
And so is it really from practice then? Like, does he stretch a lot?
Nope.
Okay.
I don't know. Not too sure.
Yeah. A dancer on Soul Train.
Yeah. Yeah. He could do either or.
Yeah.
Give him a little Bruno Mars back in the
that.
Day.
I thought I was dating myself. Hello.
Come on. Oh, hello. The kid's holding onto his stick. Or Eric's holding onto his stick. I'm not sure.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cameron is going to lose his shit, I think, soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's getting hot-headed.
You can tell from here.
I can see
mannerisms.
I can see his mannerisms. Yeah. I can see
only a mom would.
I can see him, all of his mannerisms.
Yeah.
I can see him better than I can see Callum. It went off their player Perez.
Oh.
It looked like anyway, but I don't know who was last to touch it.
Interference?
Interference?
Calling a lot. Rough game. Calling a lot.
I'm like, yeah, it's...
Shoot it! What the hell was that?
just had the blonde hair.
Oh my gosh, it's so
head,
weird.
And I'm like, I don't think that's her maiden name.
Yeah, no.
But I was like, I have absolutely no idea who that person is. Not like, not even a clue.
Yeah.
Like, she doesn't look familiar to me. Like,
yeah.
I think it's a friend of Suzanne's. I have no idea. But when I saw,
you thought it was me.
Thank you.
too.
Yesterday, I think once you have COVID, you're seated to Did Aurora change their jerseys?
Yes.
They did.
They did, and I don't, if you're going to ask me when, I'm not going to be able to tell you. And yet I've got two kids in it, but still have them. I want to say it was like just around the pandemic time. I think that first, like when they first started and then got.
Nova wanted to come, but she went down to Toronto yesterday with a girlfriend. It's her birthday tomorrow. So the parents rented two will travel, one for them and one for the girls.
Yes!
three girls went down, they got a hotel, that's where Riverside. We ended up having a boy with us. Because he's sitting in the so she just got back like maybe like 20 minutes before we were there. She's like, I'm coming. I'm like, you girls have a hotel room to yourself. You're probably up till like 2 o'clock. They had, they went up for breakfast this morning in France. This is a famous breakfast place down in Toronto. I don't know. He sent me back all these gifts.
Although, yeah, I had to look up.
I'm like, no, sure. Yeah, I don't know whether they do it in hospitals or like if it's a clinic in there, right? Because I'm not, I will be working at the hospital,
right?
Maybe it'll be more clinic.
But it was last year.
Let me know because the girl ready, she'll be done this year.
Yeah.
One girl will be done this year. Her name's Brooke.
I wanted to look at
just to start it up with the went to the East Square, went shopping
out. Because it's all the first
girl's
research.
Birthday girl.
Like, just all
research, yeah. And I could be parents.
They go, there's three courses. They were $500 to spend. Fall, winter, like, spring, summer.
Yeah.
So, no one wanted to do the research. Just one. So, they bought research. They bought, like, a research paper.
They went shopping. I didn't even see anything they bought. I know they bought dresses and that. So, then they had they went out for dinner somewhere downtown.
I wouldn't do that. If it was just more clinical based and case studies,
just like the second.
But the research, research and stuff, physiology.
I guess it's true. So it's kind of special.
Research. I didn't like that way back when. Never mind.
I didn't remind the research statistics.
Yeah.
I took that in summer school. Like the night school one, and it was. The teacher was much more forgiving, and you remember there was a lot of girls at that time. That's when the college,
really,
and she was told
she had to take that one.
And she's like, seriously?
I said, we're just in June, so it's a nice day.
But I think she was more like nursing educator, so that's why.
Something like that, or it's something like that.
I'm like, what would she want? Best to retire? She's like, no. And they were paying for it. But the teacher was much more.
Oh, awesome.
Coming
over to the
I got Cal not
so yeah, I said, like,
it's nothing like what we went through. Nothing.
But yeah, so I said, that's his part. Like, we are.
Because everything.
And Tesla's really needed time difference.
That's true. Yeah.
He has an extra,
like, the work load is extra, and they just keep.
Difference.
I know they changed the program. What that entails for grade 10.
Yeah.
But honest to God, it was something for Kelly. It was like, whether you got it or not, it was a new lesson.
That just would like, be awesome. They would probably love that.
That's where I think someone's kind of not.
You miss a day.
Yeah.
And then you're lost.
Do you think they all, but there would be
no, I just told them, like, Cameron's teacher is the same that Callum had for grade 11.
Well, maybe you could plan it for them, okay, so then whoever goes and reads it, and then join maybe for the lunch,
Cameron, yeah, they're not the same class. I can't remember. Isn't that terrible? It's like high school, and like, figured it out. I can't remember.
Yeah, that's true, too.
So they would all say that.
Yeah.
Once they realize that, they'll be like, yep. I never even thought about that. You're right. That's a good idea.
Primary schools do not prepare them for that whatsoever.
Oh,
yeah, this is gonna happen.
because I'm not touching it.
Love that kind of stuff.
Like, seriously?
Yeah.
I'm like,
I know.
And it's like songs after this song. I'm just like, it's rancid.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Like, people don't know now where to get COVID.
Yeah.